Hi, it's Kyle Chester-Marsden from Fieldpiece Instruments. Today I would like to share some information with you regarding our MR45 recovery machine. Okay, so did you know that our recovery machine has a single dial valve to operate the machine? So rather than having two or three dials to operate the flow of refrigerant, we have one single valve on top with four valve positions. So we have a closed position, which results in both inlet and outlet ports being completely closed. And then if we turn the dial clockwise 90 degrees, we'll see the recover position, which is the position the valve should be in when performing live recovery of refrigerant. Both inlet and outlet ports are open in this position. Then we have another closed position as we turn the dial, and so we can now put the dial into self-purge position. And this is where we can now purge the machine of any residual refrigerant vapor that may be trapped inside the recovery machine. In this position, the inlet port is closed, but the outlet port remains open. And so that's how to operate the single dial on our recovery machine, meaning you can quickly and easily recover the system and purge the machine without the confusion of having multiple dials, ultimately making your job easier, faster, and better. So thanks for watching and stay tuned for more great videos.